guys, we're back with bumpers. So we're working them, starting them with the pager and the collar. Bumpers!
So all I'm doing is doing that pager. This is the fourth day, so I am holding it down a little bit longer.
Bumpers!
Because again, it isn't in more condition, so we're starting out with just a little bit of a click. I just told Crystal that this is from the dog, and she said it was, and then I said, then I had to say yes to it. So she had the satisfaction of saying, aha! They're starting to look alike to me, though, I've got to tell you. I can tell Frosty, but sometimes when they're all sitting out there looking up at me, starting that pager slightly before. Bumpers! And I am now, and I find myself doing this. I don't know if you guys do this at home. I think people do it, though. I just have to on that 280 soundbox version. I'm really pushing the button. And I find myself doing that on that thing where I'm just kind of churning it down. Bumpers! Anyway, you guys, you can see where I'm at with this, and I want you guys to watch and see where we're going to go with this, because, you know, that's what we do. Oh, that's the other thing. My train's in slightly off real time. We're going to try to get a song off. How are you guys?